Bouncer Comes to Stay. Sally and Robin were twins. One day, they went to see their gran. They were playing in the garden with Gran's dog, Bouncer. "Come on, Bouncer, jump up," said Robin.
"I wish we had a dog," said Sally.
On the way home, Robin said, "Mom, can we have a dog, please?"
"No," said Mom. "I've got too much to do. I can't look after a dog." "But Robin and I would look after it," said Sally. "What about Moggy, your cat?" said Mum. "He wouldn't like having a dog in the house."
"Moggy likes dogs," said Robin. "Oh, please, can we have a dog, Mum?"
But Mum said no.
Robin and Sally were very sad. One day, Gran came over to see Robin and Sally.
"I'm going to see my friend," said Gran. "I'll be gone for 6 days, and Bouncer can't come with me. Will you look after him for me?"
"Oh, please say yes, Mum,"
said Robin and Sally.
"Yes," said Mum, "but you will have to look after him."
"Thanks, Mum,"
said Robin and Sally, and they gave their Mum a big kiss. When Gran had gone, Robin said, "Let's go for a walk with Bouncer now."
"Before you go," said Mum, "don't forget to put a lead on him."
Sally and Robin put the lead on Bouncer and took him for a walk in the park.
The second time.
Bouncer Comes to Stay. Sally and Robin were twins. One day, they went to see their gran. They were playing in the garden with Gran's dog, Bouncer. "Come on, Bouncer, jump up," said Robin.
"I wish we had a dog," said Sally.
On the way home, Robin said, "Mom, can we have a dog, please?"
"No," said Mum. "I've got too much to do. I can't look after a dog. But Robin and I would look after it," said Sally. "What about Moggy, your cat?" said Mum. "He wouldn't like having a dog in the house."
"Moggy likes dogs," said Robin. "Oh, please, can we have a dog, Mum?"
But Mum said no.
Robin and Sally were very sad. One day, Gran came over to see Robin and Sally.
"I'm going to see my friend," said Gran. "I'll be gone for 6 days, and Bouncer can't come with me. Will you look after him for me?"
"Oh, please say yes, Mum,"
said Robin and Sally.
"Yes," said Mum, "but you will have to look after him."
"Thanks, Mum,"
said Robin and Sally, and they gave their Mum a big kiss. When Gran had gone, Robin said, "Let's go for a walk with Bouncer now."
"Before you go," said Mum, "don't forget to put a lead on him."
Sally and Robin put the lead on Bouncer and took him for a walk in the park.
好了，那我相信很多同学听完了这两段以后已经深深爱上了 Bouncer 哈，而且特别想养一只狗。好，我们来看一下还是 Sally 和 Robin 的故事，对吧？ Sally and Robin were twins， 我们都知道他们是龙凤胎，对吧？ One day they went to see their gran。 哎，这块填的是 see， 那有些同学不明白了， Vivian， 这个 gran 是什么意思呢？我们学过 grandma、grandpa， granddaughter, grandson， 但就是没听过 grand。哎，这是孩子对于外婆、外公的一个昵称啊，就是 grand、grand 奶奶，哎，这样意思哈、啊。所以呢，你不用特别的认为，哎，我没有见过，但你要知道这是它的缩写，就是孩子的语言 grand， OK， grand， 奶奶或者外婆的意思哈。They were playing in the garden with Grand's dog, Bouncer. 对了 ，Grand 有一只大狗叫做 Bouncer. OK, come on, Bouncer, jump up, 跳跳 ，J-U-M-P. 哎，这件事儿 Vivian 也经常跟 Tiger 一起做哈，跳 Tiger， 坐 Tiger， 然后一不照我的话说，我就要打你了。好 ，Now I 什么 ？We had a dog.他们跟狗玩嘛，小孩子嘛，玩着玩着他就说，我真希望我们也有一只狗啊。Wish, W-I-S-H. I wish we had a dog, said Sally. On the way home, Robin said, Mom, can we have a dog, please? 回家的路上，这个 Robin 就开始腻歪妈妈了。妈妈，我们能养一只狗吗？ No, said Mom. 妈妈特别斩钉截铁地说，不行。I've got too much to do.我平时的活已经够多了。I can't look after a dog. 的确哦，作为全职妈妈的这个 Sally 和 Robin 的妈妈，平时的工作已经非常多了，打扫卫生、照顾孩子，还要做饭啊、洗衣什么的。她说 ，I've got too much to do. 我的活已经够多了。I can't look after it. 我已经没有精力去照顾它了。But Robin and I would look after it.但是妈妈，我跟 Robin 可以照顾他呀。小孩子在许诺这些事情的时候，总是特别的草率啊，总是特别想要他，然后就许了诺。但实际上之后你就知道发生什么了哈。Now what about Moggy, your cat? 这时候妈妈突然提到了 Sally, Robin， 你们忘了你们已经有一只宠物了 ，Moggy， 那只猫。那 Moggy 能喜欢吗？那他俩说 ，He wouldn't like having a dog in the house。妈妈解释道。他肯定不喜欢家里有一只狗的，因为猫跟狗它绝对就是天敌，见面就打架，对不对？好，那这时候呢，他们说 Moggy likes dogs， L-I-K-E-S， Moggy 喜欢狗。我觉得 Sally 和 Robin 在说这句话的时候心里也没底哈。Said Robin， Oh please， can we have a dog， Mom？ 妈妈能不能让我们养一只啊？ But Mom said no。Robin and Sally were very sad, S-A-D. 妈妈斩钉截铁，而且特别坚持地说不行，所以他们就非常的 sad, 伤心哈。的确，养狗呢是一件大事儿。你养任何宠物，你都要考虑好你是不是要为它的一生负责哈。现在有很多人呢养狗，然后搬家的时候呢就把它遗弃了。然后这些狗都很可怜的死去，所以真的是我们做的不太对。那当你想养它的时候，一定要考虑好了。好，那他们两个肯定要争取啊，绝对不会罢休的。那有一天奶奶来家里了。One day, Grand came over to see Robin and Sally. 来看两个外孙哈。I'm going to see my friend, F-R-I-E-N-D. 我呀要去看我的一位朋友 ,said Grand.I'll be gone for 6 days. 我要去一周呢。And Bouncer can't come with me. Bouncer 啊，不能跟我一起去。Can't come with me. With me 不能跟我一起去。Will you look after him for me? 又出现 look after 啊，照顾。看来这个短语非常重要。A F T E R. Will you look after it for me? 能不能替我来照顾他们呀？这时候两个孩子一定高兴坏了哈，所以就乞求的眼神看着妈妈说 ，Oh mom please， 妈妈求求你了 ，Say yes， 妈妈同意吧 ，Mom， 大声的跟妈妈呼求 ，Said Robin and Sally， Yes， said mom， 因为妈妈也没办法说 no 哈，毕竟是自己家里的狗，虽然是爷爷奶奶那儿的，但也是亲人家狗哈，不忍心说 no 的，那妈妈有建议还有提议了。But you will have to look after him. 但是你们两个负责照顾他。Thanks, Mom, said Robin and Sally. 好的，好的，谢谢妈妈。他们大声喊了。And they gave their mom a big kiss. 还亲了妈妈一大口哈，表示自己太高兴了。When Grand had gone, Robin said, Let's go for a walk with Bouncer. 奶奶一走哈， Robin 就想带狗出去玩了。Let's go for a walk. walk， 这块呢不是散步的意思，而翻译成遛狗哈，我们去遛狗吧。他提议。Before you go， said mom， 妈妈提醒他了，你走之前 ，don't forget， 忘记，不要忘了干嘛呢？To put a lead， L-E-A-D， 什么叫做 lead 呢？我们遛狗的时候一定要给狗带一个项圈或者胸背，这样防止它到处跑，然后扑别人会成危险。所以呢，一定要记得这个，出门前要给狗带上项圈 lead。Sally and Robin put the lead on Bouncer and took him for a walk in the park， 就带他去公园玩了。这两个小家伙现在是心满意足哈。他们有六天的时间跟 Bouncer 在一起，但是他们能成为一个好的照顾者吗？你觉得呢？这中间一定会出现一些小插曲来考验他们的耐心，以及考验他们到底是不是愿意为这只狗来付出自己的时间和精力。所以接下来发生的事儿才更加有趣呢。但是我们要下节课才听了。好，那么这节课的两段你填的怎么样？除了一些比较难一点单词，比如说 lead， 你有可能填不太出来，但我觉得其他的都没有问题吧。看来你的耳朵真是越来越尖了哈。不过老规矩还是如此，如果你有一个空错了，威廉也建议你重新听一遍，把这个空听出来，没问题吧？好，那么随着我们尖耳朵听力课堂的结束，我们今天的课程也要结束了。Bouncer， 拜拜，开灯 Bouncer 说一个拜拜，那我们就要留作业了。来，常规作业啊，观看学习课程是至少两遍，多则不限。那么本讲的词句法一定要深入的去复习和应用，同时我们的尖耳朵听力课堂也等着你去多听几遍哈，所以千万不要懈怠，而要趁着现在的时间把每一课都学扎实。那下一讲我希望能赶快跟你们见面。好啦，拜拜，孩子们。